in the 1900s, a helicopter crashed and the bulldozer helped.